Deck 7 in Fred Deck.
Day 2. This day 2, y'all. Today is just fun to see. Then tomorrow we're going to Cosmo. Cosmo? In Cosmo, Mexico.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to Cosmo, Mexico.
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 Good morning.
Good morning.
Excuse me.
Let's see if they in there. Right there, floating through the highway.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm, I told you.
You don't see nobody on the ship, Jack. It's hard to find people.
She sure ain't came in our room. Her little cell. I have to tell her.
She don't remember our number. Now they out, Jack. They is out
in the barrel. There are too many places they could be besides the cafeteria.
Yeah, this is crazy. Ain't gonna tell the property of her ain't pretty. It ain't gonna tell what's going on the ship, honey. This ship too big.
Yep. Hey, no, there's a ship over there. You see it?
Yeah.
It's a ship over there, y'all. Let's see if I can zoom in.
We're excited. We are playing three games of bingo. So in your bingo booklet, you have got three sheets. You've got a blue sheet for game number one. You've got an orange sheet for game number two, and you've got a green sheet for game number three.
I'm gonna go to the third floor.
It's third.
Yeah.
I push
it.
Okay. This thing right here is crazy. This one right here, it comes before the moon. This is what I was talking about. I thought it was in the show room.
Okay, I'm watching that. The side that stands up with the hands up the best is going to win the point. Here is Giselle.
All right,
come on,
Giselle. Right there, so we can get up.
You are awesome. But there is a lot of people sitting down on deck four, and I can see you. And the side with the most people sitting down is going to lose the point. So winning the point for that round, is it the Supremes? People sitting down, you gotta get involved. The next song is 2-1 to the Temptation, to the Supreme, sorry. But to win this point, I need to see the side with the most men down on one knee singing to a lady. Go!
Right, that's how
but
I do my pants.
They always fall below my waist and then start rolling down my legs. So I was like, this is
you ain't got no belt on.
I left my belt at home.
That's why
my pants was tight on me.
You done lost some pounds.
I don't need no belt.
You done lost some inches on this ship, because I know I feel like I have. I've been pulling up my basketball shorts.
I chewed that little thin piece so fast, like a crackle. It's like a crackle. Crack this little. I'm not saying it's that thin.